Well, good morning, everybody. It's supposed to be a sunny Scotland, and I think it's going to get sunny once these lowly clouds dissipate. I like that word, didn't I? My first proper ride out with my new bars. As you can see, I've got a riser kit on it, and it's just, it feels amazing. It's just so comfy. And the front end feels so much lighter, so much easier to control. Albeit, I do feel I'm getting a bit more wind in my chest. But so far, I love them. Absolutely love them. So we're heading east, myself and Stevie. We're going to go to a Suzuki showroom in Edinburgh, I think it is. I think we're going to get slightly miffed off because there's an awful lot of traffic on the road today. But, who cares, I've got risers, I've got high bars. I'm not going to get aches on my wrist or anything. It's going to be great. Absolutely great. I don't know about you lot, but I'll be so glad. And I never thought I'd say this. When they bring a vaccine out for COVID, I just want to take it and get on with my life. There's just, it keeps popping up everywhere over and over again. Admittedly, some people aren't social distancing. And these are the idiots that are keeping it going, unfortunately. Up in Scotland, we're not too bad. I suppose we've got the space to social distance up here, whereas maybe down south they haven't. And I think Nicola's doing a far better job than Boris, dare I say it. But there, I did. Boris is trying, he's getting blamed for everything, but he's a bit of a bumbling buffoon. Nice day for the kayaks or canoes, whatever they are. I'll probably get corrected. A lot of people going, they see this down here. Sometimes that gets really bad. With the whirlpools and stuff. This is Connell, by the way, just in case you wondered. That's Connell Bridge. Right, well, I better get on. That was just to tell you, look at my new bars. Ooh, shiny. yeah, as you can tell, I'm pleased with them. Thanks to a guy that knows an awful lot about bikes in North Connell. He did it for me. Top man. Right. Catch you later. Let's look at everywhere you've got wildlife. Is that heron or no, it's heron, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, this is one of those days that you probably want to keep on riding and riding and riding, but I can't. Got to get back home and get the wife down to Tesco later on tonight. What time's it closed? 10 o'clock? No, I'm only joking. Can't get back at that time. I get strung up. Right, speak to you all later. Stay safe, everyone.